I'm delighted to see momentum building on phase two of the Ulster Canal, which has been a long-standing project of the Irish government, and €12 million will now be allocated to that project. €6 million from the new Shared Island Fund that I established, and €6 million from the Rural Regeneration Fund.
I'm really pleased to join with the Taoiseach today for what is a historic announcement for communities north and south. My Department of Rural and Community Development is to provide over €5.5 million in funding for phase two of the Ulster Canal restoration. This will be a truly landmark project for Clones and indeed the wider region. It will bring extraordinary tourism and economic benefits to this region, and once complete, the Ulster Canal will represent a symbol of peace and reconciliation, demonstrating the benefits of bringing communities together.
This project will transform lives and communities north, south, and I think will bring a lot of economic benefit as well. It is but a number of projects that will be funded through Shared Island Fund and through the Rural Regeneration Fund, all designed to improve connectivity on the island of Ireland.